boy band turned man band, A1, which includes members Paul Marazzi, Christian Ingebrigtsen, Mark Reed and Ben Adams, said that they will be performing together for the first time in nearly 15 years, making the announcement in a statement on their official Twitter account. They wrote, "We're so excited to announce THE1ST of our 20th anniversary reunion dates, starting with Singapore. Hashtag A1 Reunion." A1 originally formed in 1998 and were best known for pop hits including Like a Rose, Take on Me, and Same Old Brand New You. More to follow. Their pop dream came to a sudden screeching halt in 2002 when Paul decided to leave citing personal reasons and the three remaining members decided to call it a day. In 2009 A1 reformed without Paul and went on to release two albums and star in the ITV2 documentary The Big Reunion. Speaking about Paul returning to the fold, Ben, Mark and Christian said, "We're unbelievably excited that Paul will be joining us again to bring the original lineup of A1 back together for the very first time in nearly 15 years." Dishing more details of what fans can expect, Mode Entertainment wrote on their own Twitter account, "Formed in 1998, this year marks the 20th anniversary of A1. With a long string hits such as Like a Rose, Take on Me, Same Old Brand New You, and many more, popular boy band A1 is back to charm their Singapore fans on the 20th of October 2018, Saturday, 8 p.m. at May Theatre with an extraordinary reunion tour concert that will include well-missed former member Paul Marazzi. This marks the only time the original lineup is appearing together since 2002. Expect lots of hits, laughter and tears at this once-in-a-lifetime reunion concert. Don't miss it for the world. Hashtag A1 Reunion." Excited fans flooded social media feeds with one writing, "I'm more excited about this announcement, hopefully meaning a full UK got for A1 than I am the prospect of even a One Direction reunion. So happy that I can't help but cry," chimed in a second with a third adding, "This is going to be awesome. Can't wait for some London dates."